Rosario's been great on this project because he has sung pop music right in the beginning of his career when he was very, very young.
These songs that we've recorded are extremely emotional. They have fantastic depth.
Some songs like Vivere, for example, that says, you know, you try to be the best you can be and you try to achieve things for yourself and don't live a life of regret because it's such a waste of time. Vivere.
The project is very cinematic in its sound.
We've had words like it's epic, it's quite epic in nature.
Around the building at the moment today, these two sessions, these 2 days of work, there's a real buzz and an excitement and an enthusiasm we don't always get for the Mahlers and the Beethovens.
When we were writing it was actually quite the emotional song where it's more about losing someone, and for the people who don't understand Italian in the verses, it's talking about how can I find you again, and obviously you can't, and that's the hardest part.
Symphony Orchestra just sound epic. She's probably got the best voice, female voice, that I've heard.
There's nothing she can't do. A lot of study and work that's gone behind this.
So a lot of the songs actually talk about a lot of different things, but if I had to really sum it up, they probably signify hope and love. I found the brightest star, but we were worlds apart. But did heaven really know that you and me would make the perfect harmony? So is it better to have loved than to not be loved at all? I wish I'd never.